Okay, next, tapping.
Right, like what I did to you just now, right? Now you are doing it back to me. So it's important to be able to hold your hand up all the time, and get ready for the shot. Right? So the idea is to last, okay? Press it down. Good. You see, I'm quite flexible on my hand. I can do backhand, I can do forehand swing. So next time you also must be able to have that power to swing. The shot will come front of the one. It's readable. Okay? It's understood one. Okay? Then once you're tired, shake your hand. Use backhand if you have to. Sometimes you're gonna use your backhand if you have to, right? Legs must be nimble. That's right. Move it. Good. Move it. Control. Hang in there. Press. Come on. Press to my waistline. Press. Harder. Good power. Good. Nimble. Good. Good. Yeah. Power. Press. Good. Press. Good.
Excellent. Not easy.